It sends a message to the entire world that the Commonwealth is on a roll.
Governor Andy Beshear stopped in Owensboro today.
And local leaders cut the ribbon today.
Announced five new economic development projects
for 70 jobs.
Pratt Industries' $500 million paper plant is now officially open.
We're on our biggest, best economic development win streak in history. We've had over 1,000 announcements of new locations or expansions. That means last year we were number three in economic development in the country. The year before that, we were number two in the country, us, Kentucky.
We are changing the way people think about Kentucky. We are now the first call these companies make. We are now a destination for people who are looking to pursue a career in real opportunity. Folks, together, we are building our new Kentucky home.